The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 200 pounds, Enzo Amore. Introducing the champion from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 194 pounds. He is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, the King of the Cruiserweights, Neville!
Don't move, don't speak, don't even blink.
There's the bell, and Enzo Amore wants to prove just how real the realest guy in the room is.
The buzz in the air here in Baltimore is simply amazing, guys.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Well, on the topic of Enzo Amore here, well, tell us your thoughts. What can we expect from the challenger?
As the challenger, he has his work cut out for him, but he's got a fighter's chance, that's for sure.
I gotta agree with you, and I know that. Win or lose, he's a superstar we're going to hear a lot from. Enzo Amore is a fighter, and as he likes to say, a smack talker Skywalker. The only thing Enzo hits harder than the microphone is an opponent.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Shockwave sent down the spine. Watch out! There's the drop kick. I don't want to know what that feels like.
Byron, you made a really good point earlier about Enzo Amore. The certified G is the type of superstar who's the first to run into a fight and the last to leave.
While I find Enzo Amore indescribably annoying, I'll give him this. If there's a superstar who won't back down from a fight, if there's a guy who will just keep coming at you, it's Enzo.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Neville got him there.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
No, he reverses it. He wants no part of the outside. He's not getting up. Look out! He's simply reminding him that he's here. No lack of force there. And into a quick cover is Enzo Amore.
He's lining him up.
Enzo Amore gives these fans their money's worth every time out.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Incredible!
Can he end it here? That is exactly what Neville needed.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
Look at this red arrow!
This might be it. Just toying with the competition a little. Neville is not someone to sleep on.
Nice job by Enzo Amore.
And he goes for the pin. Counters that one. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Nice move. Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole. If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Things are about to pick up, guys.
I love a good plot twist.
Look at this.
I might have just shattered their face. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Will this be enough? He's calling for it.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, and he reverses it. Incredible! Shoulders down, championship on the line. Set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
The buzz in the air here in Baltimore is simply amazing, guys.
This is some great offense by Heath Slater.
Looking for the quick pin. Curtis Axel powers that shoulder up.
Gonna need a bigger axe to cut the axe man down.
Tell me your thoughts on Heath Slater. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
If you look through WWE history, some of the greatest moments have been during tag team matches, and the same holds true today.
What I think's gonna happen here is his team's gonna get the victory by capitalizing on a mistake made by their opponents. It could be a small thing he detects, or the equivalent of someone slipping on a banana peel.
Abuses him with an elbow. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Bo Dallas got him there.
He's throwing the rule book out the window. Goes for the headbutt. Uses the headbutt.
Bo Dallas starting to falter now. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And what a reversal there for Bo Dallas.
Curtis Axel's awfully proud of himself right now.
Can he end it quickly? And he lands a nice counter. Using the head now. Hoping to make a tag here. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Curtis Axel with the offense. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Curtis Axel is in position. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
When this guy's on, look out. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He's got a boatload of energy. See if it lasts.
Looking for the exclamation point. Sit out, pile driver.
Is that it? Is it over?
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
In late 2016, Curtis Axel declared he was going back to his roots as a member of the Henning family. Curtis Axel experienced a rebirth and solidified himself as one of the hardest hitting super.
End this!
He might have just ended this.
Rhino's just getting.
Looking at it here. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
He just powered out there, Cole.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
And it's reversed. That can't be enough, can it? And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Takes him down
in a major way, too.
He hits the big knee. There's the switch. Heath Slater is in. Just making his presence felt there. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Bottle that energy and he'd be a rich, rich man.
Planted him.
Not a good time to be Curtis Axel, fellas.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Heath Slater spikes him.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two, three.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Here are your winners, Heath Slater and Rhino.
sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
And as we expected,